All right, so here is Angel. It's a little sweetheart. Angel, come on, Angel. I don't know if I can see you. There she is. Angel is a Pyrenees and Border Collie mix. And she's older. I think she's about 7 or 8 years old. And with all of everything, she loves to play with these giant balls the size of soccer. So they're like the soccer balls. Yeah, she's a pretty good girl. She's a pretty good girl. She lives with two cats and a little tiny a Chihuahuita, Papillon style with long fur, and so she has a busy life, being the biggest out of all of them. But yeah, she's a good girl. She's a good girl. She likes a dedicated friend with her. She prefers adult human, I think, over the others, much of the time. So she's quite a what do we call it? Loyal. She's a loyal dog. Good girl. And I've taken her on walks, and so far so good. At the very beginning, she's really pulls. But as life goes on, she's been better. She's been better, and yeah. Looking at her, you think not, but she did lunge. She has lunged out at many at this one dog, like a King Charles Cavalier, a combination with larger. Gosh dang it! What is that other dog called? Kind of a Cocker Spaniel breed. Yeah, she just lunged for him, and I'm like, "What? It's just an old dog. Why would you lunge for him?" And she did that. So I was a little shocked because she was so well mannered before, and I didn't think she had it in her to be so aggressive. Why were you that way? Why were you that way? So yeah, I guess that goes down to she's either testing me, the new dog walker helper, and so with being the new dog walker helper, she's perhaps acting extraordinarily naughty, and seeing what she can get away with. You know, how far, you know, what are you getting away with? You know, how long she can stop and sniff. How they're like this, aren't they? You know, what can I get away with here? Yeah, because I already know now she's desperate to go for a walk, and so in a way it's kind of like even though she's female, it's a macho thing. It's quite what do we call it? It's kind of she's older. Maybe it is what do we call it? A testosterone level might be higher, her estrogen levels or might be changing, so she very much will be just feeling a little more male as life goes. So here she is being like, what? Aggressive to an old dog. And so I was a bit like taken aback because she's very, very well mannered normally. She doesn't jump up on you too badly. But yeah, a lot of anxiety. I think she just has anxiety, new situation, and just getting used to having me around, because I may take her out on a walk, you know. So she has the she might get to go on a walk situation happening. So in a way it makes her even more hyper. So I kind of need to structure her walks and make them for sure. However, if the rain is happening, that can't go on. And so there's a disappointment day. So yeah, I'm sorry for this disappointment day. But there she is. There's Pretty Angel. So now you get to see her. And my gosh, she doesn't have bad breath or anything, but she really does want to show off her teeth, I noticed.